Welcome back to Let's Play Sonicle 6.
Welcome to the monstrosity that is End of the World.
Yes. And for some reason, Tails is in this level.
Why? Who cares?
Yeah. And it's actually pretty damn easy.
If you don't do it as...
Yeah.
This stage is just a monstrosity among video games.
And the real annoying part is, these black holes come out, try to suck you in, or throw boxes at you, or both.
I think there's another kind, I don't remember what it does, but...
I believe the blue kind, I know blue sucks you in, and if you touch it you die, and I think there's a red one that throws the boxes.
Also, you gotta find eagle statues before, well, time and space just fuck itself.
Yeah, if you touch those statues, they actually get rid of the black holes for a little bit.
And also... You have to find all the Chaos Emeralds, and as six of the characters.
Yes.
Yep, and most of the worst ones, like Rouge or Knuckles.
Yeah, but those stages are really easy.
Yeah, can't you just like cheat Rouge's version?
You can cheat in both versions. Basically, Knuckles' level is kind of like Rouge's actual level when you played in Shadow Story. Fly around and skip everything.
Yeah. I think I know where the Chaos Emerald is supposed to be in this part.
Yeah. And if you waste too much time and don't touch those things, actually the color gets real distorted and stuff and makes it look really creepy.
Hey, does it eventually just kill you if you wait too long?
It never did for me, but I cannot confirm nor deny that.
You should try it sometime.
I should. Just for the hell of it.
I want to see. I heard that you do die if you wait too long.
I wouldn't.
Let's see what happens.
It wouldn't surprise me if it did.
Well, and the Chaos Emerald is right up here.
Yeah.
Yep. The white Chaos Emerald.
Yep. And I'm the Knuckles.
Wonderful. And by wonderful, I mean totally horrible.
So all we gotta do is fly over here, and in about 5 seconds, we'll be done.
Good.
Yeah.
Knuckles, why aren't you in a beat-em-up?
I know,
perfect,
right?
For that. Screw the flying crap, just beat stuff up.
On the silver.
Yeah, silver. This stage is a pain from what I've seen.
It can be, and it, yeah, it's, yeah, kind of is.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, I didn't have a lot of trouble, but it definitely killed me the most.
Hey, can you go back to the eagle statues even though you've already gone to them once?
I would think you could.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah. I've died too many times in this stage.
Why would eagle statues save you?
I don't know, because there's an eagle in the game. Might as well have the eagle statues.
Wait, where in the game is there an eagle?
Remember? He carries us around?
Oh, yeah, that thing.
Yeah, that
Freedom Bird!
Yeah, the Freedom Bird.
Go, Freedom Bird, go!
And just for advice to people who, after you hit the eagle statue, be careful of where you stand, because if you are standing right where a black hole will form, you die instantly. It's happened to me.
It's absolutely awful game design.
Yeah. Out of nowhere, I was standing still and I died, and I'm like, I didn't know I was standing where a black hole would be.
Are those black holes still?
I don't know.
I hear there's supposed to be Solaris or something, but...
It makes sense because it looks like there's an eyeball watching us.
It's like that one thing, I don't know what's the name, Zora? Or whatever? I don't know what series it's from. Eh, never mind.
Yeah, okay.
It's just some floating eyeball.
Okay. I'll take your word for it, I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Eh, never mind.
Yeah.
I'm not even sure what I'm talking about.
Okay, right.
Careful, there's a black hole over here as well, so...
Yeah.
If you don't get up there in time, you're...
Oh, ooh, that was too close.
Yeah, that was way too close. And why do lizards shoot lasers now?
Because they're special?
Yeah, because it's special. They all have to say, here I come.
I know. Here's Rouge.
Well, I bet she will.
Oh yeah, I bet she will come.
Oh yeah.
Oh no. Oh no!
Do not want.
Do not want.
Who would?
Crazy person. What the?
What the?
A laser? I don't know.
Camera.
Whatever. I need rings, I tells you. Rings.
Rings. You want them? You got them. Music's really dull.
Yeah, it's so repetitive.
Like,
oh crap.
I can't even describe what the music is like.
I mean, it sounds kind of cool the first maybe minute, but then after that, it's like, eh.
Yeah, this sucks.
Yeah. Actually, I think the Chaos Emerald's right below me, but I thought it was on this other area, over here by the lighthouse. It would make sense to stick it all the way over here, but they didn't.
So, tell me, how much did you suffer going through this stage?
Out of what you're seeing, I think maybe 10 minutes I cut out. So, I don't know, let that describe how it went.
I mean, like, how many times you died?
I died mostly in Silver's story. Everything else, I either died once or twice, or I went through it flawlessly.
Oh, look, it's Amy. Let's high jump it out of here.
I know, right?
No, fireworms, leave Amy alone.
Oh, what's nice is sometimes the black holes actually kill the enemies on the screen, so that's always nice to know.
Yeah, when they're not killing you.
Yeah, I know, right?
I also saw that one of those black holes had a gold ring in there.
I think maybe the game glitched and it sucked it up.
How are the worms going through the ice? And not, like, even making a dent? Where's the logic in that?
There isn't. What do you expect? It's Sonic 06.
Of course.
And slow down from the game.
I can't tell if it's slow down or gravity.
No, it's definitely slow down.
It's both.
It's both, yeah. Let's say both.
This Amy is so slow. You know what I have to say? You're too slow!
Yep. You're too slow. Come on, step it up.
Come on, step it up. I just like spamming that just to annoy people.
Yeah.
Especially the Toon Streamer.
Toon Streamer.
Yeah. Go check him out. BassDXX.
We're almost done with Amy's part.
Huzzah! Go through the tunnel. It's almost there.
Run!
Oh, I'm guessing that blue glow was the
black hole.
Not the Chaos Emerald, but the black hole.
Yeah, it was forming.
Final stage here, Shadows.
Yeah. There's
this one really cheap bit, like, at one point. I'll point it out when you get there.
Yeah. Ooh.
It's kind of like that, but except, like, it's
worse.
On the platform.
Yeah, I know which one you're talking about.
It's the worst gameplay design I've ever seen.
Really bad.
It's kind of like that.
Yeah, almost.
Music's still boring.
There we go, got that one gone. Hurry up, before the black holes come.
You know what would be funny if all of a sudden, if we were like playing as Tails, but like in his walker from SA2.
Yeah, that'd be
like,
weird.
For no reason.
That one's really cheap.
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, you literally have to be walking away from it right away.
How could they think that's a good gameplay design?
They just did.
We did. There. That's our story.
Yep. Oh, that was close.
That's even cheaper.
They damn near threw me into it. Ooh, that monster's gone. Thank you.
One less monster in our day.
Okay. Oh, that was cheap.
What?
And I thought I was dead, too, initially, until I saw this platform here.
Yeah, I thought you were dead right there.
But thank God I wasn't.
And the Chaos Emerald was right there. It's like, no! Wow, Shadow looks spooky.
I think it's because I didn't hit any of those things.
No, I mean, it's because, like, it's the lighting.
Right, that's what I meant.
Well, We'll see you for the final boss fight.
See ya then.
Oh yeah.